That's from down there.
You save that up for when your ass was in proximity to my face.
Why don't you drink in the bouquet? It's got a real nice finish. Pears. Oh, that's terrible. That's mine. That's bad. I'm looking around for something to help, but I don't know what. The only thing that can help, two things.
Distance.
Fire and distance.
It hit me.
Fire and distance are the only two things that could help the fucking entity that just crawled out of my ass.
Good shot of the outfit from the socks and the t-shirt. I don't know what you're going for there.
You know what I like to call this little outfit? The Amber Alert.
Your mom's been hurt. She sent me to come get you. I work with your mom. I don't know the password. The password's puppies. You like puppies? I got them. You like candy? I have a puppy filled with candy. Get in the bin. She's been hurt. She was bit. She was bit in the face. And she's crying for you. She's... You hear that? It's your mom crying out for you. Get in the bin. Can you put your legs over your head? Don't answer that yet. Get in the bin. Yeah. Still smells. Still smells. That is bad. Paid $4 for these boxers too. Paid $4 for these. That's great. It's gonna look like somebody threw a water balloon filled with Nesquik at the crotch. Just a big sloppy brown liquidy fucking brine. Like, oh wow, most people carry their vegetable beef soup in a thermos. You keep yours in the crotch of your PPGs. Yeah, it's gonna be good being, you know, part of this family. You just zoomed in on my shin.